Buongiorno amici, buongiorno. Hi guys, hi to all our friends from Italy together. Today we are visiting a beautiful town here in Puglia. We are in Gravina di Puglia and look at this guys, so beautiful. The view from this part of the town, from this part of the canyon. But with this video we will walk around, we will see the beautiful town of Gravina di Puglia, so nice. We will visit the historical center, the church, and here the most famous attraction of Gravina di Puglia is the bridge, the Roman bridge. Now it's under they are doing some work to fix it, but it's so nice, the view from here for of the bridge. It's a pity now there are these works, but it's very nice, not just the bridge guys, but also the town around. So we will go inside, walk along these beautiful streets of the town where you can only go by walking, and then we will arrive in the center near the church of Gravina di Puglia. Wow, look at this guys, the day it's so nice. We are almost at the end of October, there are around 30 degrees today, very hot. So let's go guys and discover the beautiful town of Gravina di Puglia. Andiamo amici, let's share this beautiful town all together and walk in these beautiful streets where we will discover the origin of Gravina di Puglia and the history of this town. Andiamo. So over here there is this canyon with these stones. So you see Gravina, it's made all by stones. Gravina means like cave. So a lot of houses, they have their own, for example, underground where they store something, because it's full of caves everywhere. And look here at the bridge guys, so beautiful, this old bridge that was used to bring water from one side to the other of the town. And down here there is a nice church as well. Now we cannot go because it's closed, this church rupestre just here on the side of the canyon. Wow, che bello, very nice and very beautiful, this town of Gravina di Puglia. You have to imagine that we are near Matera, so you see the conformation of the land, the rocks are very similar to Matera, to the canyon of Matera, because here the area where we are between Matera and Gravina, we are at 25 minutes by car, so that's why the landscape are very similar. Ah, look here, caves and stones everywhere. Also here on the ground you have to walk on the stones. And there are also many balconies from where you can go and enjoy the panorama. Look here, for example, there is another small street where you can go down there and enjoy the view on the bridge. Look here and on the town. A lot of people, they come also here for trekking, walking around these many caves that there are here in the stones. But what we like to see today is the historical center, the center of Gravina di Puglia. As I told you, the location is perfect because we are at half an hour from Matera, but you can also easily arrive here from Alberobello, for example. It's about half an hour. So if you are in this area, if you are in Puglia, or if you are visiting Matera or Basilicata, you can also consider a tour here in Gravina di Puglia to see also something different and something not very famous like other sites like Matera or Alberobello or Polignano. They are all nearby. Here we have Alessandro. Alessa! Chi sei tu? Sei un poliziotto. Ah, it's a pity, as I told you that it's under reconstruction, but otherwise the view of this bridge is so beautiful, guys. It's so old and still in a very good condition. Vieni che andiamo, dai, andiamo a mangiare. So now it's 1 o'clock, we will go in a restaurant for having some food, so we can also share together some information about the food and about the products you can have when you are here in Gravina di Puglia. Ti piace questo posto? Sì. Alessa?
Sì, però devo cercare le frecce dei banditi.
Le frecce dei banditi, vallo a cercare.
Perché io sono un poliziotto che ho capito che è cattato.
So Alessandro is playing to be a policeman and is walking around to find the criminals. Andiamo?
Di qua, Alessandro, di qua, di qua.
No, di qua. Vieni, vieni qua. Wow, look here, guys. Look at this. Poi ho rido di qua entrando. Look at this beautiful balcony. So before we were there, where there are all these caves, you see? And now we are on the other side of the canyon.
Papino, seguimi, perché devo cercare le frecce del bandito.
E cercale, dai. Bravo. Natural caves where people were living many, many, many years ago. Wow, the canyon is nice. I like this kind of nature. Mixing with the stones, houses, beautiful trees. Wow, look here.
Devo cercare le frecce dei banditi.
E
certo,
dai.
No, però devi andare piano.
Ok, perché io devo cercare.
So send in your comments, guys, right, if you have been here in Gravina di Puglia, if you have been in Puglia or in Matera. If you are considering for a future trip to come also here to see Gravina di Puglia after this video. Look here, nice and beautiful fix trees. Ce ne sono di fronte. Fix trees, look here. Wow, and here more houses and caves you can see from this balcony. Bello, the canyon is so nice. And look, here are the houses where a lot of people are living still today. Dov'è?
Ma poi
Nicola si
è
eccitato
quello vicino, eh? Ah, Luchi. Che lì che ci sono i ragni.
Aia!
Vedi che andava
della
persona. 2.30. Mio marito mi era aspettato l'orario. Madonna.
Ah, the canyon from here, from this balconi.
È stato un periodo che tornavi sempre la sera, una sera addirittura che non c'erano i cellulari, eri sparito, erano 10 di sera, io non sapevo dove stava mio marito.
Qui è buona?
Poi quando vado, stanno
fatte. Chiesa Santa Lucia, giardini di Pietro, but it's closed today. So andiamo. Let's keep walking in these streets. Now we are entering in the real historical center of Gravina di Puglia. Look at the houses, guys, how they were living all together in this. In this town. So here, if you enter in all these houses, you will find many other streets that they cross one with the other. It's a real labyrinth as well here in Gravina di Puglia, like the historical center of many all the towns of Italy. They are made of houses that they mix one with the other. Ciao! Il re dei funghi.
Stiamo giocando al gioco dei poliziotti.
Ah sì? Avete preso i criminali?
No. Però non ci sono perché sono cattati.
Va bene che li cerchiamo. Ah, look here, in the middle of the town, then you find a lot of church. Another one here, Chiesa Grotta di San Basilio Magno. You have to go down here, but now they are doing some works. And then you arrive to the church. Because now we are in the end of October, so not many people or not many tourists are here on this time of the year. That's why the town is very, very quiet. Guarda qua, sta cadendo sta casa. Look here, guys, they had to put some support to hold this walls. Wow, incredible. And people, they can pass under without any problems. No, non venire qua. Vieni, vieni, che è pericoloso, vieni.
Che c'è il bandito di qua.
Oh, il bandito mi dio. Mamma, mi insegni quando vedi il bandito misterioso?
Sì, ma
che cosa
stai?
Si accolto proprio lontano.
No, è proprio bravo questo uomo. Dovremmo essere più forte di uno.
Sì, meno male che io una pistola potenti. Meno male che hai un bazooka.
And when you come in Gravina di Puglia, there are not many hotels on the town, as you can see. You find some B&B, some small accommodations to sleep here in Gravina, but it's not many. So if you decide even to sleep here, or say one day, one night, then you can book in advance, so you will not have any problem. Look here, for example, you have a B&B, Palazzo Sottile Menini, for example, where you can stay. Thank you. Indeed, we are in Rione Piaggio, where there is a wellness center here in the middle of the caves. Guarda qui, c'è un centro benessere, piscine, cose. Here there is another place where you can stay, the Welcome Tourist Accommodation, so another B&B here in the center of Gravina. And even here for the tourists, they can organize some guided tours around. So when you come, you see, if you want to see also the underground of the town, see the caves, the Gravine, you can also have a tour here in Gravina. Wow, indeed, it's so nice. Here the view, it's very beautiful. We are on the, attenta le macchine, we are on the main square in Piazza Notar Domenico. There are some bars like this one where you can also have some drink or some food. And look at this man. He's doing everything by hands. Non toccare niente, che cade, no? For the tourist. Ti dispiace, eh? Vuoi prendere uno?
L'acqua, l'acqua.
Quelli che si appendono al muro ci sono?
Sì, c'è una l'acqua là.
Oh, adesso no. Questi qua. Ah, questi da appendere. Quanto costano?
Oh, questo è da 10 euro.
E più piccoli non ci sono da appendere al muro.
Poi,
ho il fischietto, ma...
Però questo è
l'unicità. Ma io dopo vengo e lo prendo. Lo vuoi prendere uno?
E te lo trovi. Eh?
Questi 10 euro.
Questa la fa con i colori della cola, cola, in questi colori.
Questi qua da prendere a casa, questi grandi. E dammene uno.
E vi scendi fuori.
Alessia, vieni a sceglierlo tu.
E sono a fischiare, che fischiano.
Ma come fischiano questi qua?
Fischiano tutto andare. Ho già anche un buco a fianco qua. Ah.
E quale prendo? Prendo questo magari. Questo, vai this, guys, very nice.
Che c'è anche il colore della colaco.
Bella?
Della colaco.
Ah. Bene, this guys. And we have a souvenir. An original souvenir from Gravina di Puglia. Grazie. Ciao, arrivederci.
Mangiamo questo caffè che fanno della pausa.
So now let's have some food, guys, and then we keep walking around the town of Gravina di Puglia. Okay, the beautiful church del Purgatorio here, and then walking here from the Piazza Notar Domenico, you go to the main church of Gravina di Puglia, la Basilica di Santa Maria Assunta. Wow, very nice this part of the town. and very well preserved. Here we are in Piazza Benedetto XIII, look here, and also you have the Museo Civico Archeologico, that is this building over here. But now let's go and see at least the Basilica from the outside. Here the statue of Benedetto XII over here. And also you have the monastery delle Suore Domenicane, here the church. But let's go on the front of the basilica, because I want to show you also the basilica and the balcony, the view you have from the basilica of the canyon. Andiamo. Bellissima della basilica, guys. And here you have another beautiful balcony from where everybody comes to take pictures of the canyon. Wow, beautifully, guys. You see the bridge, dell'acquedotto, the canyon, and then also you see all these houses that they are trying to keep it, let's say, alive. But you see here, there are some of them, they're in very bad conditions. Others, they are trying to rebuild them again. And the basilica, also here in the basilica they are doing some works, you see, but the view of the basilica, it's very nice. So imagine you go out from this basilica and then you are on this bridge with on this balcony with such a nice view on the canyon. Very nice. And here you see some indications of Gravina Sotterranea. So underground there are other houses and rooms that you can visit, especially if you are doing a guided tour around Gravina di Puglia. And here the Casa Museo de Museum of the Cola Cola. And you also have the laboratory of Cola Cola, symbol of Gravina. So the Coca-Cola is the symbol of Gravina because they are typical and original from here. Coca-Cola are this twister that they were used for the kids to play, to make some sounds, and they were born here in Gravina. It's a pity the museum is closed today, otherwise it was also possible to enter in the museum and see the place where the Coca-Cola was born. Today it's Sunday, there are not many people around. This is not a very chaotic town, so when you come here you see it's very calm, relaxing, few people around. But I like it anyway, because there are some history also to discover here in Gravina, some beautiful views and canyon to see, so always good to come and see the beautiful Gravina. So our Coca-Cola, we paid 10 euro, and these are the prices when you want to buy a typical souvenir from Coca-Cola. So now we are sitting on this bar having some food. Trofia with the speck and the mushrooms. Buon appetito. Back guys, here in Piazza Notar Domenico, we had some lunch, some food here in this restaurant. We paid 43 euros for two plates of pasta, one hamburger, two portions of potatoes, one cola and one beer and one water, big bottle of water. We paid 43 euros. So now we can keep walking around the town of Gravina di Puglia. Here another B&B, Le Quattro Fontane. Good location. And then here and there you find some bars, restaurant. Look here, for example, this nice trattoria. Wow, there are streets down there, over there, another one here. churches, really a lot of churches in here in Gravina di Puglia. Here the church of Sant'Agostino. Let's go inside, it's open, so let's see the church. The Church of Sant'Agostino. Here in Piazza Giuseppe Pellicciari. So now let's go there on this direction and then enter again in the historical and old town of Gravina, the old part of Gravina. So you see all here, all these houses are belonging to the old part of the town. And then just outside this door you are a little bit outside the center. Che entriamo di nuovo di qua? Dov'è? Scendi. Entriamo di qua, no? Look here, another nice restaurant, the Ristorante Tracce, inside this cave, and here they have different plates. Antipasti for 15 euro, primo pasta for 14 euro, second dish like fish, 20 euros. Vai piano, Blades!
Che poi là c'è la strada, Blades.
Mi deve chiamare Blades, un campione.
Blades, un campione.
Over here another info point for the tourist. So it's good that when you find here you get a lot of information also once you are here in the town. And here another small church in Gravina. Wow, guys, so this was the tour, a walking tour of Gravina di Puglia. I hope you like the video, guys. Send your comments and your likes. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Grazie a tutti, guys. Thank you so much for staying with us and for your comments and your likes. Ciao, ciao. Saluta, Alessa. Alessa, saluta.
Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao, guys, from Gravina di Puglia. Ci vediamo.